So you may not know this, but me and our next guest, Mel Rodriguez, we go way back.
Yeah.
Right, Mel?
We do, yeah. To the back seat of a car.
Look at you guys. You weren't
Overboard.
Joking.
Yeah. This is on the way to the premiere for Overboard.
Oh, wow.
With Eugenio Derbez.
Did you share an Uber or something, or what?
No. He's a major actor. He's got car service. There's no Ubering there. Come on.
Look at that fancy ride.
That's how you get
it. But I was fortunate enough to ride to the premiere with him.
Mel does it.
But Mel's not here to take a trip down memory lane. He's here to talk about his new series on Showtime called On Becoming a God in Central Florida. Now, this was a script that I heard when you first read it, you cried?
I really did.
Really?
And I'm an emotional guy, but this was just one of the best scripts I had ever read. And I remember I was sitting on my couch, and I read this, and I just started weeping. I went to my wife's bedroom, and the kids were asleep. My wife said, shh, their kids are asleep. She said, is it good? And I said, honey, it's the best thing I ever read.
Wow.
Yeah.
You know, I don't know how familiar you are with Showtime series now, but after Escape from Dannemora and Kidding, like, Showtime is on my radar for good content.
Oh, yeah.
So as soon as I heard this thing's coming out and the premise.
Yeah.
I'm like, I have to see it. But why don't you tell us a little bit about the premise?
Well, there's really nothing like it. I mean, so it takes place in the 90s in a town right outside Orlando, Florida, in a water park. Kirsten Dunst plays my employee. I'm her boss. I run the water park where she works at. And
not Wet and Wild, is it?
It's similar.
It's based on Wet and Wild in Orlando?
Typhoon Lagoon?
Yeah, right. Very similar to Wet and Wild.
Okay.
And so she basically gets involved in this multi-level marketing business. Mm. And I reluctantly get involved with her as well, and then things get weird.
And from there, we'll go straight to a clip.
You can't do stuff like this, Crystal.
Fan brand stuff is better.
There is no room for your discretion.
Oh my God, I am so sorry for blowing up on you like that. Really, please, I know you were just trying to help, hon. It's just, Stan already blew up at me.
So tell him we're doing him a favor.
He wants me to have this conversation with you about chain of command. I know, it's stupid.
You know what has me with this show is that I feel like it's one of those series that just goes deeper and deeper down the rabbit hole.
It really does. It really does. And you know, there's the leader of this multi-level marketing scheme is this guru type figure. And when I was asked what is this show like? I compared it to kind of a Lynchian, more accessible Lynchian. There's really nothing like it.
When you say Lynchian, you're referring to David Lynch?
David Lynch. Yeah. More accessible Lynchian kind of. Do you remember, have you guys seen that documentary that the Duplass brothers did called Wild, Wild Country?
No, but I like the Duplass brothers.
So it was really great. Mm-hmm. It just, there's nothing, I can't really compare it to anything because there's nothing like it. It's a true original. And I'm saying that as a fan who watched it. I binge watched it over a weekend. I watched all 10 episodes in one night because I just couldn't stop. I couldn't put it down. I was just like, okay, one more, one more.
I haven't done 10 episodes in one night since my 24 days.
Wow, that's high praise.
It really is a great show, myself having nothing to do with it.
Right.
And I think people are gonna really enjoy it. It's unique, it's new, it's the 90s, so needless to say, amazing soundtrack.
Okay, right? You're right.
Yeah,
and you've got a killer Southern accent.
All right. thank you
for coming in.
My pleasure.
See you at the next premiere.
My pleasure. No, really, thank you. Thank you guys for being so supportive of me. I really am grateful for that.
You're awesome.
You guys,
thank you.
Thank you.
Don't forget, On Becoming a God in Central Florida will premiere this Sunday, August 25th, 10 p.m. on Showtime. We'll leave from my house next time.
Right on.